You know, we know who he is, but the reason I know who I am is because God tells me who I am, right? In and of myself, I'm nothing. So when I doubt myself and I want to know who I am, I can look at Scripture. And Scripture tells me these things. And if y'all believe these things, I need you to speak out and hear an amen, right? Because this is true of all of us if we are believers in Christ. I am God's child. I have been justified. I've been declared righteous. I have been bought with a price, and I belong to God. I'm a member of God's body. I am complete in Christ. I am free from condemnation. I am hidden with Christ in God. I am a citizen of heaven. Can I get an amen on that?
Amen.
I have been born of God, and the evil one cannot touch me. I am God's temple. I am a minister of reconciliation for God. I am God's workmanship. I may approach God with freedom and with confidence. Isn't that amazing? And I can do all things through Christ who strengthens me. So whenever we lose, amen, right? Whenever we lose belief and we question who we are and we're like, why am I here? What have I been here for? We just look to Scripture to tell us who we are. We look to Jesus to define us, because if we let the world define us, that's not going to be a win situation. So I'm going to look to Jesus to define me, okay? And I want you all to do that too. Because once we find God, we search for him and we find him, then we can have joy and peace like we've never known before. So if you're searching tonight, we're glad you're here. And if we found him, I want you to sing along with me with this song, Searchin'.
Searchin'. Seeking salvation, had a hard time resisting temptation, but I kept on searching till I found the King of Kings. And I kept on searching till I found my King of Kings. I kept on searching, searching, searching.
Yeah. My key.